Hello, gamers! Al the Gamer here, and today, we're gonna do something a little different. I'm gonna call it Throwback Thursday. I'm gonna try to record something once a week, like an old game that I used to play. This one just so happens to be on the original PlayStation called Crash Team Racing. And if I, you know, want to, I'll probably, like, especially this one, I'll probably continue the series, and we will, you know, I'll actually play this as a series. Most likely this one, just because it's such a fun game, and then I'll probably, like, cycle through some of them. If you have some games that you want me to try as well, leave them in the comment section. I'll see if, test them out, see if I can, if I have any way of recording them, if I have them. I actually have a PlayStation, and I actually have this game. My PlayStation seems to be, the disc reader seems to be broken, so I can't play it on my PlayStation. So I had to download an emulator, so I just then put the disc in, that way I don't have to go through. But of course, with this game, it decided it wasn't going to work. Let's just sit back and watch this cutscene, actually, with this creepy dude.
Fastest racer in the galaxy. I travel the stars looking for creatures to test my skills. It's a little game I call Survival of the Fastest. Here's the way we play.
Oh joy.
The best driver of your world to a race.
I think I just heard my dog walk upstairs, and my dog is not supposed to walk anywhere outside of the kitchen because the gate is supposed to be closed. Of course. Hopefully you can't hear that at all. You shouldn't be able to.
Get ready to race for the fate of your planet.
Yay. Kinda reminds me of, what is it? Ben 10. With, what's his name? Trying to get the watch and doing stuff like that to the planet. Destroying it, yeah. So this is just a little bit to see, you know, all the characters. You can't play as all of them in the adventure mode, but you can in multiplayer. Look at that smile right there. His amazing graphics. Actually not bad for the time period, though. No, they're not. My dog is not coming upstairs. My dog is just jumping around. So, alright. Here we go. Let's start a new adventure. Loading. This is when I turned on my PlayStation and just stuck at that screen forever. Alright, so we have Crash Bandicoot, Dr. Neo Cortex. Both of them are completely balanced drivers. Tiny Tiger, which is just really massive speed, has terrible turning and stuff. Coco Bandicoot, which is good with acceleration. Engine, I think there's like a full first name for him or whatever, I don't remember. Dingodile, which is the same as Tiny Tiger. And then we have Polar, which is good with handling, and same with Pura. I used to do Pura all the time. We're just gonna do this one because it really doesn't matter, and Crash, yeah. Crash Bandicoot. Alright, let's do Al the Gamer. T-H-E. I don't know if it'll fit, actually. Oh, it's gonna be real close. Can I fit it? No! That actually sucks. Alright, let's just do Al then. Al. And I already started playing through again just for nostalgic purposes. So let's actually get started. Now one other thing that I definitely will appreciate about recording this game is I don't have to read half the dialogue because
welcome to the Adventure Arena. You can travel around this area and practice your driving skills. The dots and stars on the map represent warp paths.
The animation is awesome, isn't it?
When they flash, it signifies they are open to play.
Yeah.
To access a racetrack, drive onto a warp pad that has an active warp vortex, and it will take you to the track start.
Now, all right.
Finish a track in first place to win a trophy. As you collect more trophies, other tracks will turn on and open to you. Good luck, and drive fast.
This episode might actually be a little long. I'm just basically gonna race until I get past the first boss. And then we can, you know, decide from there if we like this game. I know I do. Brings back a lot of old memories. So I'm hoping that you guys like it. I'm sure you will. Probably brings back some memories for all of you guys, too. Now, I did get a little practice in, so... Oh, too late. I was trying to get the boost there. You gotta do it right... Nah! Okay. Right before it turns green. And also if you jump off all those jumps too. And the box I just hit, so if you don't know, I'll explain this game as we go along. The box I just hit is Wumpa Fruit, and it basically makes my cart go faster. That's a TNT box. It's basically Mario Kart, just Sony's version. Have fun with that, my friend. Who got hit by that? Tiny Tiger. So, alright, ready? Once you get 10 Wumpa Fruit, you get all the, all of the super-powered power-ups, I guess you could say. So, like, anything you get is stronger than everything else. See, now I don't get a TNT box, I get a Nitro box, which explodes right when someone hits it. If you hit, here, I'll show you if this is still here. Nope, it's not there anymore. If you hit a TNT box, you can start jumping like this and you can pop it off your head. But with the Nitro box, you can't do that. It just explodes. There's a way to get onto that pirate ship, I'm fairly sure, but I don't remember what it was. There's a few other power-ups, too. They all do different things, of course. This thing is just basically another drop item. Don't run into it. Don't really need this. And another one. Ooh, don't hit that. I almost hit my own. That would have been interesting. So I won that race, and then what happens after you win is you get this little, cutscene. Wait for it to load. And you get this little, well, not little actually, they're taller than everyone else, I don't even know what they are. And then Crash does his inappropriate little dance there. Yeah. Congratulations, you win a trophy. Yeah.
The more Wumpa Fruit you collect.
Oh, yeah, I already went over this. I already explained that to you. That's the your card's going faster from a Wumpa Fruit. So let's move on to the next race. Oh gosh. Okay, backing up in this game is the worst. Just saying. All right. So Ruse Tubes. This is actually the track that you get to race the boss of this first area on. We actually might go a little longer than the first boss, if time permits. Because that race didn't take me nearly as long as I thought it would. Oh, I missed that one too. I did it too early. Can still get that speed boost though. You can throw everything forward too or backwards, except for the rockets, which I haven't gotten a rocket yet, so. And I know there's a way to boost off of drifting, but I don't remember what it was, so. Oh, I missed it. I know it has something to do with the smoke coming out of your exhaust is black, but ooh, that almost hit me. So yeah, I don't quite remember what it was. I'll have to look it up. Probably won't hit anyone with that. I tried. So, the bosses, they're a lot faster than everyone else, and they all have, like, the boss of this one will drop TNT and nitro boxes basically the whole way. Aw, crap. Joy! Now, as you can see, the whole computer system, they actually do get really hard to beat. I mean, not ridiculously hard, but hard enough where I will probably lose quite a few races. Woohoo! That was close. Don't stand too close behind him. Ooh. No! That was awful. Retry. He passed me right at the last second. Okay, see, but now I start in second. There we go. Got the boost. So, I know this is kind of a weird concept, the whole, you know, playing rather old games, but I kind of wanted to bring back, like, you don't see anyone playing these games, and they're so fun and underrated, I guess you could say. Not underrated, just forgotten, lost in time. Yeah, these are the rockets, by the way. They're actually really good, so I tend to keep them when I get them until someone actually passes me. They're homing missiles, too, so they track everyone. Whew! I almost hit that TNT box. Aw. I forgot you can't shoot the missiles backwards. I tried to block it. No! Oh my gosh. Really? That jumped. Oh, I got her. Nice. Probably should have drifted there. Alright, I'll just drift now. Oh! Don't hit it. Don't hit it. Yes. Now, I don't think I could throw these forward. Yeah. They're not quite projectile worthy, I guess you could say. Woo! So the chaining together those boosts are actually really helpful. Is actually, I don't know. Grammar, hi. You can shoot the bubble though. So I will... Oh, okay. Or he'll just run into me. That works too. Wish I remembered what the boost was. There we go. Okay. On to the next race. And after, I don't remember if it's after every race. It's after most races, though. What's his name? I never remember his name. Oh gosh. I don't need to see this again. Yeah. And everyone that didn't make it is bitter. Yeah.
Congratulations.
Same.
You win a trophy.
This is about the TNT, right?
When you get a TNT crate on your head.
So let's move on. Next race. I think, okay, so playing a lot of racing games, I'm always upset when they don't have free roam, and I'm pretty sure this game is where that whole thing stems from. God, really? This race is actually kind of hard. Because now they're, the races get progressively harder, not only because of the tracks, but, you know, the racers are actually more skilled. Which you mostly see with bosses and stuff. After you beat bosses, you unlock a new area, you get a key. You'll see. Everything will be explained in due time. Boost! Alright, so these turtles are kind of tricky sometimes. We're gonna go this way. Ah, oh, he picked it up before I did. Oh! I've never had that happen. Terrible. You're welcome. Pick up some of those. Let's, just throw it. I need it. I need the different items. I should have picked up those Wumpa fruit. This race isn't looking too good for me. And you gotta hit those just right too. Nice! No! If I had let that go earlier, I could have blocked it. Ugh. This race is just not looking good for me. No! Ooh, yes, mine. Here we go. Oh, I thought I was gonna hit him with that. Boost! Nope, I missed him with that one too. He's gonna pass me. Yep, he passed me. Oh! Almost had to show you that little technique to... Is it down? Yeah, down on the bottom right you can see the little See, they're all doing the boost thing, but I don't remember how to do that. Is there seriously a floating... Oh, that was for me, too. No. Aw. Did I not hit that in time? Guess I didn't. Have fun getting through that area. How close are they? Oh, they're actually kind of close. There's actually people really far behind. Holy crap. Oh, gosh. Boost, boost, boost. Woo! Woo! That was close. That was a close one. Right, I think we have one more race, and then we can race the boss. So we're actually looking... We're actually looking, pretty good as of right now. I love how Coco's just sitting there on her laptop trying to figure out what she can do to win the next race. What do you tell me this time? Anything important?
You can get a hang time turbo from jumping. The longer you're in the air,
oh, yeah, this is...
the bigger the turbo you'll get when you land.
Do you explain the drifting?
Big turbos, try to get extra air time by hopping off jumps using the R1 button.
Yeah, okay. That's what I've been doing. Let's go. Oh, hi. Wait. Oh, for a second I thought I found another reverse button. That would have been awesome. Alright, so here is the next race. Alright. This race is actually one of my favorite tracks. On top, there's a... I have a few that I liked that I could never actually race because they're just that hard. Nope, missed it. See, this boost is actually, like, difficult to get. It's not just... Woo! Hit him, hit him! Yeah, sniped. I can hear him behind me. That's one thing I never had growing up. Ugh. Is the whole panning and stuff. Because I just played it on my TV. Oh, here we go. There we go. Now you've seen that. Oh, there you go, and it blew up on someone else. Perfect. I'm saving these. for a rainy day. I can't shoot them backwards, though. Too bad. And sniped. Not really, though. Nope, I missed it. I didn't hit it in time. I never actually found out if staying in the water helps either. Because it does look like it would going in that direction, doesn't it? And got it. My cart should be the fast. See, he just did the boost off the drift, but I don't know how to do that. I don't remember how. Whew! Ba-boom. See, and technically, wouldn't it then be beneficial to stay off of them right there? Oh! Hi! I didn't see you there until I let go of that. And boost! Final lap. And pick it up. And boost. Boosty boost. Come on. Go, go, go. Wow, that definitely did not hit that at all, but okay, I'll take it. Hubba. Avoided that one. Oh, that was not good, that was not good, that was not good, that not good, not good. Got him. Oh, that was almost tragic for me. Pulled it off. Alright, here we go. The final stretch of the episode. Hopefully, I don't blow this race. This race is actually... They get pretty difficult. Oh, I gotta crack my back. You might be able to hear this one. No, you probably just heard my chair moving around. You crazy enough to race me? I'll show you while driving. Last one across the finish line is a rotten brain. Alright, let's do it. I wish you could play as them after you beat them. I missed it again. And once he picks up an item box, he's got unlimited TNT boxes, so stay out of his way. Which sucks, because he races right where you want to be. Hubba! There we go. And this map is horrible for anything like that. Come over here, pick up this Wumpa Fruit, because I need it very badly. Because pretty much everywhere, you have these little things, and if you jump off them, you have less time to react to... Come on, hit him! Yes! Hit him! Thank you. If you can get in front of him, that's even better. Stay in front at that point. I think he's immune to TNT though. I could be very wrong. That was a horrible jump. I'm not gonna get that one, it slows me down. Not worth it at this point. Gotta boost, gotta boost. Gotta boost, gotta boost, gotta boost, gotta boost. I get this one though. Oh, I hit him with that, too. That was perfect. I didn't get a boost from that. That slows him down for a longer period of time, too. The good thing, though, is the TNT goes away after I lap. Just in this race. But at least it does. Gotta focus. Focus, focus, focus. And jump! And I won! Well, that last lap was actually really good. 35:58. Yeah. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this new series, I guess you could say. Throwback Thursday. Oh yeah, you get keys for beating bosses, not trophies. So I hope you enjoyed this new concept, new idea of mine. I'll try to stay on top of it and, you know, actually upload a video every Thursday if I can. So
congratulations on
is this just gonna explain
new area. Here you will find four more tracks to race. Good luck.
He doesn't say anything really. So I hope you enjoyed this episode of Throwback Thursday playing Crash Bandicoot or Crash Team Racing. If you enjoyed the episode, leave a like, subscribe if you're not already subscribed. I'm sorry for all the button clicking, it's just really obnoxious when I already know what he's trying to say. I will see you gamers next time. Al the Gamer, out.